George C. Scott and the Flim Flam Man, tomorrow at 3:30.